Yeah. So y'all know how we got all these stupid ass challenges that's taking everybody's focus off themselves, putting it on everybody else. Goddamn, for the dick challenges, got people judging motherfuckers. You know, I want to start some challenges. How about the who got a diploma challenge? How about no weave, no lash challenge? How about the no filter challenge? The what's in your wallet challenge? How about the play with my kids challenge? Challenge for that ass. Some of y'all don't even realize the last time y'all did that. Inside your microwave challenge. All types of dead roaches. You ain't even know was still there. How about the panty seat challenge? All the dried up discharge you keep ignoring. It's a lot of bitches walking around with crunchy panty seats. Or the do you remember the exact date of your last pap smear challenge? Or do you know what the fuck a pap smear is challenge? Or how about what's in my medicine cabinet challenge? All those unfinished antibiotics. Bitches taking antibiotics for 2 days and think they all cleared up. Or wish a Wi-Fi password challenge. Half of you bitches don't have none because y'all using y'all neighbors. So if the neighbors stop paying their bill, you assed out. How about the mind your business challenge? Well, I can't even do... Never mind, fuck that last one. I can't even do that. Shit.
Are you ready for the real? Are you ready for the real?